I've seen things people wouldn't believe.
Let's face it.